Hello, everybody. This is your real estate exam practice question of the day. And guys, if you haven't already, go over to PrepAgent.com where you can get more questions like this and also live interactive webinars with instructors like myself and many others. Today's topic is going to be FHA-insured loans. And this was a question that I went over with one of my private tutoring students. So if you do want to sign up for that, you can go to PrepAgent.com and you could sign up for private tutoring today. We do tutor on all 50 states on the national material, so we could help you out no matter where you are. So let's take a look at this question. It says, in an FHA-insured loan transaction, the A, interest rate is set by the FHA, B, mortgage insurance premium may be paid by either the seller or the buyer. C, discount points may be paid by the seller or the buyer. Or D, mortgage insurance premium must be paid by the seller. So let's talk about this because it seems like there's a lot of, there's two answers on here. Both B and D talk about mortgage insurance premium. So it is 100% correct that mortgage insurance premium is what a borrower on an FHA loan would be paying, okay? Now, this is what the borrower would be paying. So this is similar to PMI on conventional loans, but this is going to actually be paid to the FHA. So the FHA insures the lenders. And then what happens is this: the borrower is actually going to pay the FHA mortgage insurance premium. So let's look at both B and D. B says mortgage insurance premium may be paid by either the seller or the buyer. Now, I told you just now a couple times that this is paid by the buyer. So the seller is not going to be paying this because it is similar to PMI, okay? Where what happens is this, there's going to be, and there's actually a couple of differences between mortgage insurance premium and PMI. First and foremost, obviously, this is for the FHA-insured loans, but also MIP has like an upfront component and one-time upfront component that the borrower is also going to pay in addition to an annual and monthly premium. So it's actually an annual premium that's broken down monthly. So the borrower is going to be responsible for that, not the seller. So both B and D include the seller in there. So those are both incorrect statements in regards to mortgage insurance premium. Now, let's look at A. Are the interest rates set by the FHA? No. The FHA does not set the interest rates. What they do is insure the lender, okay? Again, they are just strictly insuring in this transaction, in this loan type. So A would be incorrect. So the correct answer here, guys, is going to be C. Discount points may be paid by the seller or the buyer. It is more common that a discount point, which reduces the interest rate, is going to be paid by the borrower. And keep in mind, whenever we're talking about points, we're talking about 1% of the loan. So in a situation like this, keep in mind that discount points can be paid by either the buyer or the seller. That would be something that would have to be negotiated. So the correct answer to this question is going to be C. Discount points may be paid by the seller or the buyer. Now, I hope you guys like that answer, that question for today, because this did trip up some of my students throughout the week. And this was a tricky one because some people do not know a little bit about mortgage insurance premium. So I hope I cleared up some things for you. And keep in mind, if you do like what we're doing here, hit that like button, hit subscribe, and remember, if you aren't already a member of PrepAgent.com, head on over to PrepAgent.com where we'll have more questions like this. You could sign up for private tutoring. Even if you aren't a member, you could always sign up for private tutoring with myself and many other instructors. So head on over, and I'll see you guys real soon.